Bisset now starts to get into some running as she goes down the back straight. She's gone past Petty. Reed's starting to drop back now. That gap, it's still there. It's still about 10 metres. Griffiths has got the rest of the field at the moment. Bisset, the national record holder. There's 150 metres to run. She's got some work to do. As they come onto the home straight, Griffiths looking really good. Camp starting to fight on now into third. Bishop's in second, but it doesn't look like anyone's going to catch Griffith here. She's going to run away with this one. She went with the pace, and it's paid off brilliantly. She's going to come down and have a great win here. Bisset in second, Camp in third. Petty still trying to fight on. 2:00.87 for Griffith. Great front running there. Shows what happens when you go with the...